Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in Animalica. So, I went back to Green Hills, and I am... Oh, look, there's a cow right there. I think we're gonna see if we can get that one. And I decided I want to check out that place over there. That over there is where we saw the guy with the big axe. And I have 70 tranquilizer arrows now. We have 30 arrows, and now we can actually use these arrows because I asked the developers on their forums if there was any way to use these arrows, and if you craft a normal bow, this one will use the normal arrows. There's apparently also some bows or something you can find in the arrow or in the game, and they will also use them. But the way you can find out, as far as I can see, not something the developer said, was that if I put this arrow on, you can see it's blue. Kind of blue, light blue. And if I switch to the other bow, which is this one, and put a normal arrow on, or just put an arrow on, it's red. So I guess the red arrows are the normal ones, and the trank arrows are the blue ones. So, you can switch to this one when you need to fight something that you just want to kill. So, we'll see how that's gonna go, but that means I have about 100 arrows to use if I remember to switch, at least. I'm just trying to figure out if there are any people in there. Can't really see anyone. Well, I don't know if those cows are gonna be skittish. Maybe that's a boar. I think I read in the in the patch notes that some animals will now be hostile. I think it was elephants among others, but I can't remember if bulls were one of them. Okay, so let's see if we can get this way fast enough. There we go. Let's... Whoop. Can I get you? Whoop. There we go. Okay, nice. And did the other one run off? No, it didn't. It's scared of me. Oh, look at that. There's a guy there. Or girl. I don't know. It doesn't seem like someone who's hostile. Hey. See if we can get you too. Like I suspected, he would come after me. Okay. Holstein cattle, black and white. Oh, okay. Aha. No more animals for us. Very nice. Go. Okay, well, I am just gonna put on my... this one, and go and see if this guy is hostile. So, oh, is that the wrong one? Go to the right one. There we go. Ah, looks like maybe it's the woman. Okay. Why is it a guy? I could have a skirt on. It's a guy. Hello. You gonna kill me? You look very much like the other guy. Ah. I think it's more like, yeah, some assets they're put in for now. I'm gonna guess that they're gonna update them later, so there'll be different ones. I'm not exactly sure he looks exactly like the other one, but he looks a lot like the one down by the beach. Okay, can I get into your house? Like a thing? No? Okay, I was hoping I could open it. I wanted to see what it looks like inside. Okay, well, let's head over here. Oh, is that something? Stone. Nice. Ooh, and there was something important. This one is very, very important. You need this to make a tranquilizer. So, if you see it, get it. Because they aren't everywhere, at least not as that I've seen. No four spots now, including that one. Where they may spawn. Oh, maze. Great. Issue. Do I have anything? Okay, you make drinking water and not purified water. Ah. That might be something I should mention to Isamin? Is that how you pronounce it? Eric, he's been watching my series. He's got a channel called Isamin. And he said I could build a well in my town to have drinking water so I don't have to go all the way to the little town by the boat to pick up some water, but this only makes drinking water instead of purified water. So I would probably put one in my own little settlement still. There's another one also with a little roof on it. I don't know if there's a difference. I'm probably gonna build both of them when I have the resources for it. But you can also put a water pump, and water pump seems to make purified water, at least the one at the little town does. So I think I would go with that one. Oh, nice. A mall. Oh, yes. I needed this for something. What did I need it for? There was something I wanted to craft back at base, some kind of building, and it needed a mall, so that is just perfect. Hello, Colorado. Oh, I can bring you home. Oh, well, I can't. Can you bring anything home? Is that a thing? Well, we'll have to try that out, I think. Because I don't know how to bring chrome with me, or I could bring it over and place it over by... That might be a thing. Yeah, we can bring you over and then place you over by the portal, and we can use you to travel around when we're here. Because I don't know if you can bring those types of horses with you to the portal, but it's not really necessary. You can just place it, I guess, near the portal and then use it. Like right now, I left chrome at home near the portal by the boat, so I can, so I don't have to walk all the way back to base. Oh, nice with all these resources. Oh, just gonna get you too, I think. We can. Okay, nice. But yeah, as I was saying with the drinking water, there's a difference, like a 10 difference in stamina. You can see, this one gives 50, the one we can make with the well over there only gives 20. It's nice for, you know, emergencies. And I like the look. I was planning on making the one with the roof for my own little base, for starters at least. Oh, what is this? Feather and eggs. Those look different. I wonder if I could steal his chicken coops. I wish there were some chickens here. I did put down my chicken coop. You didn't see that, but I did that between episodes. And what is this? Should have brought my hammer. Ah, well, we'll have to do that next time and see if we can. This cloth. If we can pick up any of this stuff, because I didn't really, I was sorting out my inventory a little. And then I left my hammer, and when I was heading here, I was thinking destroyed structures and other placed enrichments. But the hammer, does that destroy it or pick it up? It picks it up, but I don't know what the description says. Let's just try it out. This might just be an upgraded version of the hammer. So, let's see what happens if I hit this one. Okay, it can't do anything. It gives off sparks. Okay, never mind. Just wanted to see if it was a thing. Though it also, I would also feel a little bad just kind of... Well, bad might be the wrong word. But I would kind of like to leave some stuff here, just because it looks nice. Okay, let's put you back in here. Look at that. Mustang cattle. You're brown and white. You're black and white. Yes. That's really, really nice of him. Might as well eat something. Yeah. Anyone got some good suggestions for getting rid of a sore throat? Yes. Seems mine keeps coming and going and has done that for weeks now, as you might be able to hear. Which is rather unfortunate when you're trying to record videos. Oh, what was that? Did I pick you up? Oh, knapweed. Oh, right. Oh, knapweed. Depending on how you want to pronounce it. Need to pick that up too. Need that for... Oh, let me see, what do we need you for? We need you for taming potions. Hello, mister. Get a little picture of you. I'll have to compare you with your... No, you don't like... You are kind of like me. Like having taken pictures. Okay, it's not easy right here because we kind of have the sun in the back. Okay, let's see. That was more or less everything around him. Where do we see the other ones? We saw some other cows somewhere. Down here, right? Yeah, that's one of them. Better switch to the other bow. And yeah, there's a lot of resources around. I'm just trying not to spend too much time on it at the moment. Oh, we need to see if there's any mushrooms over here. There were last time. And oh, look at this. Look at this. And some metal shards. These are so, so important for your trank arrows. So, and now we can pick up the straws actually. Can't pick you up. And pick up some fertile soil. I don't know what to use that for. I think you need some for the there's like a gardening building. Okay. I'd like to have more than one, so let's see if we can get one of these. It doesn't look like you're gonna run away until I'm close, so utilize that. Oh, hello you. You go. Oh, you were all the way over there. Sneaky you. Trying to hide behind the others. Come back here. I don't want to waste my arrows. Here we go. Oh, yes. Thank you. Very nice. We can put some more animals in another enclosure. I'm guessing that iris and all those flowers will be needed to make some of the enrichments for your animal enclosures, because you don't need them for making potions, not at, yet anyway. There we go. Pick you up. I want you to disappear if I end up running off of the another cow. Oh. Oh yes, nice. Ew. And I have another bull. I think there's no black cows on. He coming back? Or was that a cow? Oh, maybe it's a cow. I can really see him. Oh! In the distance. Oh! No! Looks like you're a cow since you're running away from me. That is cool. Huh. Hey. Okay. I'm saying cattle, black and white. Female. And you're male, female, we have lots of females, we only have one male. Black and white, brown and white, brown and white. Oh wow, nice. And yeah, I saw Eric, he has like a spotted deer. One that is, well, I think it was white with brown spots, or was it the other way around? Brown with white spots, now I can't remember, but something like that. I want one of those too, so I'll have to see if we can find one somewhere. But it's kind of cool to see what other people got in the game, and then you can go and see if you can find something similar yourself. It's a lot of fun, actually. Okay, it should have gone closer to you before I started shooting. It should. Oh, no. Come on, I need to shoot you before I run out of stamina. Oh! Okay. Did you run yourself tired? It looks like it. Okay. Where did we go? Oh, I'm here somewhere. Hey, how much room do we have? I've quite a lot of cattle now. I think I'm gonna leave these down here for, and then maybe pick them up later. We don't have a lot of room, and I did want to look around a little bit more. And we might find some stuff. Was that guy over by that hut one there last time? I seem to recall seeing someone over here. So let's go and see. If anyone is here, get some chicory. Okay. Oh, did I kill that guy? Maybe I killed him. Oh. Pick up, please. Yes, thank you. Oh, maybe just switch to the other one. Go. That's the case. Oh, there's an animal there. Oh, and there's some cannabis. I actually need that for trank arrow. Trank arrows. Tranquilizer. So, let's just, even though we have a lot of it at home, we get plant fiber from it. I've not figured out what we need plant fiber from or for, but we have a ton of it. I have an entire box full of it. Okay, maybe that's something we could pick up. I don't know. Okay, let's take a look at you. Go inside. Oh, you're dead. I was hoping it was something we could take home with us. Okay, but now we have some food. And some honey. Oh, look at all this fertile soil. Very nice indeed. Let's just save, right? I remember to do that. Because, oh, it's so frustrating when you die and you lose everything. Oh, you have to go back. Hey, we can't go in. I want to get inside. Is that another thing? Oh! Well, maybe we could get inside the mill too then. Have to go back and check that. I think we can break in. Maybe. We'll see. Are you guys playing this game yourself? It's amazing and it's worth every cent or pound or euro or Danish crown or whatever you pay with. And eggs and tomatoes, nice. Potatoes and some more. Okay, what happens if I hit you? Okay. I don't know if we came back with a hammer, if we could snatch up some furniture. But it doesn't look like it. Okay, now we have some meat. I need to figure out how to make a cooking something. Well, I could put down a campfire. There's also different cooking stations you can make, especially once you get the workstation down. But yeah, I'm so loving this game. I really am. It has so much potential, and like they're only a week into early access, and there's already this much content. Like if you compare it to some of the other games out there, it's ridiculous how much content they have added before they even went live. And they already put out 4 updates or patches so far. Yeah, in the first week it's so amazing. Stop. Don't pick up all that stuff. I'll have to go back on a resource grind by myself. It's really hard for me, I'm such a hoarder. Oh. What are you hunting? Looks like you're hunting something. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna try and... Oh! Stop! easy. They have a tendency to kind of run to the side of you. Oh. Were you hunting something? Okay, that was a gorehound. There's actually an achievement to collect a certain number of gorehound heads. It looked. Is it just me? Did it look like it was hunting something? There was like a little brown thingy running in front of it. Wow. Okay, I probably need to be careful over here. Oh. This might be a nest somewhere. Just back off down here a little bit. And, oops. I used.
This should help.
There we go. And drink. And eat. We don't have any more bananas, and it's a good thing I brought some dried fish. There you go. Whew. Okay, how many hours do we have? 16 and 44. Okay, let's go up and see. Oh, did I save? I don't think I saved. No. Just save before we go up here and get ourselves killed. What is that? That's just a stone. I don't know if the gorehounds just kind of... Oh, look at that! We need to switch. There's a fox. Oh no, you spotted me. Even though I crouched down. Okay, this is gonna be hard, I think. Oh, especially since there's some... Oh, they killed the animals. Look at that. Oh no! Oh no, they killed it! Aww! Stupid you! You're not gonna run at me? Just gonna take it? Okay. I'm killing you then. You killed it! I was gonna save that fox. Oh! I thought there was one more coming at me. Okay, so these don't give me, like, mutated something. Oh, it killed the fox! Oh, that is so sad. I wanted that fox to come home with me. See, this is why I don't want my animals getting out of their enclosures, because they might end up getting hurt. Okay, we're gonna break you down. Yes, we are. That made me really sad. I've sooner found the foxes that we found at home in the first playthrough. Can't remember exactly where it was because everything looks the same. Oh, so I haven't found one. So I'm so happy now. I'm gonna break you down. Yes, we are. Hope something is not gonna spawn and kill me because I haven't saved yet. It did, just as I said that, of course it did. Oh, it's just Oh wow, they run so fast, like, seriously. Am I out of... Oh, I'm out of arrows. Okay, we need to use the trick ones. Going sidewards. Yeah, it helps going partly sidewards. Sidewards. That a word. Okay, let's save. Back. I'm still gonna be out of arrows again. Wow, we need so many arrows for this game.
This should help.
Ugh, okay. Chew. Go back up here. Okay, was it this one? Oh, is there another one? No, it must be this one. Okay. Okay, chew broken. Oh. Is it too close? Come on. Okay. Come on. There we go. Okay. That's gone at least. But it seems like I need to actually restart the game for that to work properly, because the one back at base, when you near that little camp and you're heading to the boat, that keeps spawning. Well, not the nest, but there's one of those mutants that just keep spawning in, and they shouldn't do that if you remove the nest. The nest might spawn, I don't know, but the animals shouldn't spawn there if there's not a nest. But it keeps spawning back every time I kill it. But that should be something they have fixed in the last patch, the 104 patch, but it hasn't been fixed for me, so I think I would need to restart the game or start a new game if I wanted that to take effect. But for that, I'm not gonna. I wanna get a bit further into the game and wait until they release a new patch that kind of adds a lot of new stuff or something, and then maybe I'll restart again. Or start over again, especially if they add some more actual content. So far they've added an animal. Did we really use up all our arrows? Yes, we did. Can I make some? Do I have the resources? I do. Yes. Stick, metal shard, and feathers. Okay, we have 10 feathers, so I'm just gonna make those. Okay. Oh. Well, at least we have some arrows, but we have, 39 tranquilos. I would prefer to use the trink arrows for. I have two more. Okay, I guess there's something else we're out of. What do we need? Metal shards. Okay, well, can we make those here? Is that only in the workbench? Or the work thingy? It looks like that's only in there. Okay, when you put down the workstation. But yeah, they put out an animal, and that's kind of the only new content they added so far, but that's not, it's not a negative thing. There's so much content, and I've so it'll be a while anyway before we get around everything. So it's actually a good way for them to do this, because it gives them a lot of time to kind of work on bugs instead of putting out a little bit of stuff and then people complaining about lack of content, and then they have to focus on both. Now they can focus on bug fixes and such, and then they can just add a little bit of content along the way. So I really like that. Okay, am I not supposed to use you? You're giving off wood stuff from you. Okay, well, we'll see what happens. It looks like jade. There must be more of these, because this is not the one we saw the first time around when we were on Green Hills. Okay, that took a while, and we got. Oh, what is. Oh, I got a Gorehound head, rare item valuable to merchants. Oh, I didn't even notice that. Nice. I think it's 10 Gorehound heads or something you need for an achievement. It said I got a green shard of some sort. Okay, that's this one. And be used to enchant weapons and tools from +1 to +B. Oh yeah, that's another thing I noticed in the last patch notes, that apparently you can enchant stuff. No idea what it means, if you get more damage or something, but that was really cool. Huh. It doesn't look like there's any buildings out here. You see anything? Oh, there's something over there, actually. Oh, I think that's home. I think that's a portal over there. Okay. The windmills. Oh, arrows! Yes, 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 yes. Those little green boxes are so valuable. Some of them have coins, but some of them do have arrows. That looks like gold. Yeah, I need to come back here for some resources, princess. I actually built a eggweed. Nice. I actually built a storage barn and made some boxes, and I'm gonna take the boxes from the other storage barn once I've emptied them and break them. If you break them down with the hammer, you actually get them back, like you saw with the animal shelters. So, I wanna do that, but I always just making what I made. Used up almost all my timber, used all up all my metals, all my scrap metal, and I really need to go on a kind of a resource grind where I focus on taking resources and just that. Oh, what is this? Ah, hardwood. Okay. Well, let's head over here. Wasn't it over here somewhere we found that's important to pick up? Yeah, I can't help it. I'm sorry. I can't help it. Just the hoarder in me. So when I saw how big that barn is, well, let me just tell you that
I have no room for this.
Made me happy. Hey, what are you? Here. Okay. What else did I get? I didn't even notice. Okay, let's see. An army knife. Hey, nice. Better than my folding knife, even. Huh. Cool. We've got some hard skin. We did get some mutated animal samples, so that's neat. Well, I could eat the rotten apples, actually. Maybe we can bring the beer back home. Let's see. You let me... just let me eat the last one too. There we go. And where did I put the fish? Fish, fish, fish. Am I blind? I think I am. Oh, it was the water because I'm looking for the fish and it's not what I put on there. Okay, well, I think that means we head back home because now we're full. Again, nothing new about that. And I just
what? Are you serious? I can't carry that.
See, I don't even have room for those, and that's really bad, because I need those. Well, I'll find some later. Anyway, I think that's it. I think it's time anyway to end the episode. And I think I'm gonna see if we can... we got some more arrows, we actually have 50. Next time we might actually head up further over here and see if we can find those bandits or whatever they were, mutated guys or... and take them out. Really awesome if we could do that, I think. So, thank you very much for watching, and please do leave a like and a comment. Yeah, let me know what you think about the series, if you played the game yourself, and yeah, if you have any tips, is there something I haven't figured out yet how to do? Well, for one thing, have you tried planting stuff? Like seeds and such? I still need to figure out how to... I haven't even tried, so... it might be very easy to figure out. Hello. Oh, this one is needed for... let me see, what is it you're needed for? You're needed for the taming potion, but I don't think I have room for you. I don't think I've picked any up. Anyway, yeah. Do take care, everyone.